Earth. It's all around us. It's been the source of humanity's life for as long as humanity's been around. But for the past 100 years or so, humanity's not been taking care of it. Do you know that in 2018, nearly 500 pieces of litter were found per 100 metres on a beach? But why is that?
Dr. Bobby Johnson is a scientist who's been researching about the planet for the past 25 years. We've been lucky enough to set up an interview with him.
No problem, thanks for having me.
Just got a couple of questions about the Earth.
Let's have it.
So, for the first question, how old is the Earth?
Well, sources vary, because since the Earth is old, scientists mostly agree that it's between 4 and 5 billion years.
That's quite old. Mm. And how old was it when you were born?
Probably around the same age, relatively.
Interesting. Anyway, how much plastic pollution do you reckon was released into the Earth in 2019?
I'd say a rough estimate of 400 to 500 million tonnes.
And how much are those of bubbles?
What?
Never mind.
Okay.
Next question. What percentage of people do you recycle in the UK?
I'm not sure. I'd say it's around 25 to 30%.
Is that enough?
No.
Do you recycle?
Yeah.
You don't look like you do.
What's that meant to mean, huh? No, seriously. What is that meant to mean?
No, seriously, it's nothing, don't worry.
You know what? I'm sick of all of this. You obviously aren't taking this seriously. I'm leaving.
So why did the scientists act like that? I don't know. There are many leading theories in the group. One theory is being a bit immature. Another theory...
Steve, you alright, man? Bloody hell. Oh, you look rough. How you doing? You look muddy, man. Should I get like medical assistance or something? Are you sure you're feeling okay?
Yeah, I'm fine, mate. Just a bit dazed.
Oh, you'll be fine, mate. Have some water.
Cheers.
Oh, don't worry about them, mate.
Well, why can't you just throw it away? Have you not seen what littering has done to me?
Calm down, mate.
No, I am calm. I'm sick of you always littering. Why can't you just throw it in a bin?
You know what? I'm done. Forget helping you tomorrow. And you know what? Forget helping you today. I'm leaving.
Oh, why'd I do that? Now the people work with me don't want to work with me anymore. What am I meant to do? I know what I have to do now. I have to apologise to him.
What are you doing here?
I'm sorry.
What do you mean you're sorry?
Sorry for how I treated you. This wasn't right.
I understand.
Don't say goodbye.